Drugs, sex, and social cliques, that barely scratches the surface of a television program based on 12 local high school girls, a show that's a national hit and the brainchild of a Leewood bomb. Here's KMBC 9's Martin Augustine.
An unprecedented WeTV event.
It's called High School Confidential.
Every year, high schools across America open their doors to a new class of freshmen.
A documentary following 12 girls on their tumultuous journeys through high school.
Don't mess with imperfection.
Those journeys so fascinated and concerned Sharon Leese.
It's challenging.
When her daughter started high school, she wanted to document the stories of her friends.
My name is Caprice, but my friends call me Cappy.
And spent 4 years doing it. She heard a lot about booze and sex, drugs too.
I wasn't totally shocked by some things.
But she expected that. What surprised her, issues of broken families, self-mutilation, and even marriage, to name just a few. But more surprising, the resilience of her subjects, the girls, she says, take great pride in that.
It just seems like everybody should have a chance to feel so validated about their journeys and their stories, and they do, and they realize that people, other girls are going to learn from them.
I don't have a boyfriend. I don't have anything near like that.
These stories have hit the mark. The documentary's premiere on Monday was the highest rated premiere ever for the WE Network. Thrilling news for Sharon Leese, whose goal all along with her film was to open eyes. At the very least, those eyes are watching. Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.
How interesting. Well, Sharon Leese has a background in video production, but this was her first documentary, and with the show's success, she's in talks with the WE Network about more programs. High School Confidential has 8 parts, airing Monday nights at 9 o'clock on the WE Network.